we last tuned in, Plankton had created his own formula for Chum Bucket Krabby Patties involving a lock of hair from our own queen.
Jinkies! Plankton wants to kidnap our queen for his own Krabby Patties.
Oh, tartar sauce! We don't even know who the queen is yet. What are we going to do?
With the help of my fairy godparents, we can steal the formula, find the queen, and save her from Plankton.
Lucky for all of you, I left the babies at home because this sounds like a mission for a big girl like me.
We need them. Maybe one of the babies has seen Plankton.
Fine. I'll go talk to Tommy and the rest of the Rugrats.
We didn't see him. All that searching has made us exhausted. Time for a nap. Timmy and his godparents must continue the search.
Timmy is an average kid and no one understands. Mom and Dad and Vicky always giving him commands.
Sorry guys, Jorgen von Strangle called off the search for filing the rule book. You're going to have to look somewhere else. Time to bring in the experts and their mystery machine.
Scooby-Doo, where are you?
Give me one of them funk off with the beats.
According to the data, there's a high probability Plankton's actually back in Bikini Bottom.
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Oh!
Mr. Captain, beat the goal.
Bubble butt, bubble butt, bubble butt, bubble butt, bubble butt, bubble butt.
Is this the Krusty Krab?
No! This is Patrick!
I'm ready to reveal and save our queen.
And the cute king, too.
How could my high intellectual brain forget him?
Okay, guys, but SpongeBob can't reveal who the queen is. That's the job for our one and only Mr. Krabs.